The world is our stage and we are the directors of our everyday lives. As you can see, my movies deal with the trauma of the everyday human experience. I was once a prolific film director.
You think it's okay to feel someone's misery?
I truly believe that this world is a stage. There is beauty if you look towards the sun. There is melodrama if you're fishing in the alleyway looking for a story. And there is an epic poem on the sutures of your broken heart. I know there is on mine. Can I do a shot of me pretending to order my coffee again? Sorry, I don't want to go first actually. Can I have a batch brew?
Yeah, sure, to have
here. Again, how do those creative pursuits work? I mean, practically in a day. I mean, we all have responsibilities. I've been searching for pockets of time. I write at the coffee store. I write when I'm walking. I write at the park. And also, yeah, some boomer's probably judging you for having a head in your phone all the time, but they don't know that I'm creating some poem. They don't know that I'm creating something beautiful. There's always time to write on the tram. My whole last video was about that. Sometimes inspiration strikes at a friend's house and, you know, you just gotta pull the laptop out. Simon, old friend, and yeah. Sometimes you just need to sit down and do a bit of writing when you randomly get ideas too.
It's got like this autofocus function, and then like even if you just like turn around, boom, like there you go. See, that's kind of... Simon was in one of my films a few years ago, one of the old friends, this beautiful city apartment here.
Yes, there we go. Oh nice. Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty cool, isn't it? Yeah, it's like makes it a little bit easier. Trying to forget the things you said. Thanks, my brother. Oh, yeah. Hey, good to see you, man. Take care, brother.
Not everything you write will be a masterpiece, that's for sure. But if you do it every single day, you might stumble upon something special. I once wrote a feature film screenplay right here in this arcade. I sat right here for a few hours every day writing, between playing DDR, fasting, drinking black coffee, I'd elevate my heart rate and then disassociate and write. Unfortunately, that 80-page screenplay was never made, and I had a breakdown shortly after. But who knows, maybe one day I will finish this script. Maybe I will direct that movie. The good thing is, on my laptop, this screenplay still exists, and maybe one day I will come around to finishing it. There's no right or wrong way to create. My script was a high-stakes existential drama set in an arcade, and I utilized that environment to help me write. In your downtime, just write. It's a beautiful thing to have. There are stories everywhere if you just stand still and let the world move quickly around you. That's me spinning the camera, but yeah, get the point.